A little girl makes a big gesture to help a friend in need. 7-year-old Rylan set up this hot cocoa stand today at the Buckaloo Farm tree lot across from the Foothills Mall. She's raising money for her friend Tanner, who's fighting cancer. Rylan says she came up with the idea as a way to support her friend.
Because we were gonna think of a lemonade stand, but then when it was getting close to Christmas, then I decided of a hot cocoa stand.
No word right now if Rylan's planning another fundraiser.